for outside the Publix headquarters in Lakeland over medical marijuana. Supporters of medical marijuana believe that Publix is supporting a campaign to block Amendment 2, which would legalize the drug. Publix is giving a group backing the opposition campaign $800,000. Protesters plan to rally from 12 to 2 today. They're also calling for a boycott of all Publix stores across Florida.